The U.S. Capitol Classics and China Open, August 3rd and 4th. For more information, visit tournamentnewsonline.com.